In the 608 this morning, we continue our back-to-school donation drive coverage.
Josh Spreider is live from the McKenzie Family Boys and Girls Club in Sun Prairie to kick off our second week. Hey, Josh.
Hey guys, yeah, one weekend, 1 week left. We've got a lot of action that we still need to get here so we can get those school supplies to all those kids in need here locally. This morning, we're at the McKenzie Club here, the Boys and Girls Club Center, and Jake Brown with us this morning. And you guys are very, very excited for this drive, especially this year. It's been a tough year for a lot of families, and you're really trying to, you know, eliminate some of that stress right now.
Absolutely. Having that access for parents to have a free and easy way to get school supplies is just one thing that Boys and Girls Club can do to help start the school year on the right foot.
So we're here at the McKenzie Club. Talk a little bit about the location that we're at right now.
Yeah, so we're at the McKenzie Family Boys and Girls Club. This is a place that serves 2.5-year-olds all the way up to 13-year-olds. We're now standing in our classroom that serves our school-age population, a place where a lot of the education that we're talking about happens. And, you know, we do everything from healthy lifestyles and serve meals to education to computer programming to, you know, in our gym, getting that 60 minutes of activity every day. So we try to provide a lot here at the club, and we're excited to have this new opportunity to provide school supplies for families.
Yeah, you know, talk a little bit about the importance of the school supply drive for what you guys are trying to do as far as a mission here at the Boys and Girls Club in Sun Prairie.
Sure. We're really focused on barriers, right, and creating opportunity for families so that everyone's kind of on a level playing field. And we don't want any kid to go to their first day of school without having exactly what they need, so they're prepared and excited to learn.
What are the things you're looking for right here? I know we've got a box right here of some school supplies right now.
Yeah, so we're looking at, you know, a lot of the basics, right? Things like, you know, crayons, markers, erasers, backpacks, things like that. But additionally, things you didn't think of, which you can find on our list, on our Amazon wish list, things that have to do with crafts and art supplies, all the way up to the college population. And a lot of first-generation college students want to make sure they have everything they need for moving into their first dorm room.
So you guys are making it super easy. If people are interested in donating, what do they need to know?
They know that at our three locations, so the McKenzie Family Boys and Girls Club here, our Allied location in Fitchburg, and additionally, our admin center, we're open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. They can drop off school supplies at any of those locations. There, if you have a local business that wants to raise school supplies, you can do it that way. You can also check out our Amazon wish list that actually ships directly to Boys and Girls Club if you purchase from there.
So you have until this Friday, and then distribution, how does that work after that?
Yeah, so this week we're going to put out a free registration link for families who would like to access these school supplies, and we're going to have three separate distribution sites coming next Tuesday on the 16th.
All right, well, Jake, thank you so much. Yeah. We appreciate all the hard work you guys are doing here. Of course, guys, we'll have all this information up on channel3000.com as well. You have until Friday, so plenty of time left to give. We know we live in a very generous community, guys, so I know we have a lot left in us over this next few days. Back to you.
Yeah, donate now. There are so many different ways. There's really no excuse not to at this point. Josh Spreider, live at the Boys and Girls Club. Thanks, Josh.